Hi kids, good morning. How are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Welcome back to our Max class. Today we are going to see subtraction. Today we are going to learn subtraction. Subtraction means taking away or leftover. Subtraction means taking away or leftover. Symbol for subtraction is minus. Symbol for subtraction is minus. So today our topic is subtraction. First let's see horizontal subtraction. Before starting the class, let's see some examples. First example. Now here, how many pencils are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 pencils are there. Now I am taking 3 pencils from that. 1, 2, 3 pencils. I told no children, subtraction means taking away or leftover. Now I took 3 pencils from this. Now how many pencils are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pencils. First 8 pencils were there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I am taking 3 pencils from that. How many pencils are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pencils. So left over is 5. Answer is 5. Next example. Now here, how many spoons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many spoons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I am taking 1 spoon from this. Now I am taking 1 spoon from this. How many spoons are left over? 1, 2, 3. How many spoons are left over? 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 3. Now I am keeping 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 clips. How many clips are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 clips. Now I am taking 5 clips from that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many clips are left over? 2 clips. So the answer is 2. Now in this, let's count how many rings are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rings. How many rings? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rings. Now I am taking 3 rings from this. 1, 2, 3. How many rings I took? 3. How many rings are left over? 1, 2. So 5 rings minus 3 rings is 2. 5 minus 1, 2, 3 is 2. The answer is 2. Now here, I am keeping bangles now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. How many bangles are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. How many bangles are there? 16 bangles. Now I am taking 8 bangles from this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I took 8 bangles from this. Now how many bangles are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 8. 16 minus 8 is 8. 1, 2, 3. How many bangles are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now let's see some more examples. Now how many sparrows are there here, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sparrows. How many sparrows are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 sparrows. 5 minus, the symbol for subtraction is minus. The symbol for subtraction is minus. 5 minus 1. I'm going to cancel 1 sparrow from this. I'm going to take 1 sparrow from this. So, how many sparrows are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4 sparrows. I cancelled 1 sparrow. Now, how many sparrows are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4 sparrows. So, the answer is 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. 5 minus 1 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. How many balls are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 balls. How many balls are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 balls. 6 minus 3. Now I am going to cancel 3 balls from this. 1, 2, 3. Now I cancelled 3 balls. 1, 2, 3. Now how many balls are left over? 1, 2, 3 balls. 6 balls were there. I have cancelled 3 balls. Now how many balls are left over? 1, 2, 3. So 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. 6 minus 1, 2, 3. 6 minus 3 is equal to 3. Ice creams, yummy ice creams. How many ice creams are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 ice creams. How many ice creams are there? 7 ice creams. 7 minus 2. Now I am taking 2 ice creams from this. Now I am taking 2 ice creams from this. 1, 2. Now I took 2 ice creams from this. Now how many ice creams are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ice creams. Now I took 2 ice creams from this. Now how many ice creams are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ice creams. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. 7 minus 2. 2 ice creams I cancelled. So left over is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. How many cars are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 cars. How many cars are there? 8 cars. 8 minus 1. Now I am cancelling 1 car from this. Now I am cancelling 1 car from this. So now how many cars are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cars. So 8 minus 1 car is equal to 7 cars. 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. How many shoes are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 shoes. How many shoes are there? 9 shoes. 9 minus 1. Now I am going to cancel 1 shoe from this. Now I am going to cancel 1 shoe from this. Now I took 1 shoe from this. Now how many shoes are left over? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Answer is 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. 9 minus 1 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. How many tortoises are there in this? 1, 2, 3, 4 tortoises. 4 minus 2. Now I am going to cancel 2 tortoises from this. 1, 2. In 4 tortoises, I cancel 2 tortoises. So how many tortoises are left over? 1, 2. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. 4 minus 2 is equal to 1, 2. 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. Lesson number 10. subtraction. 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 Now look at the picture, children. Rosie have 3 pizza pieces. Rosie have 1, 2, 3 pizza pieces. She gave 1 piece to Kiran. She gave 1 pizza piece to Kiran. So take away 1 piece from that plate. So take away 1 piece from that plate and give it to Kiran. Now Rosie has how many pizza pieces Rosie has now? Now Rosie has 2 pizza pieces. 1, 2. First she has 3 pizza pieces. In that she gave 1 to Kiran. So now 2 pizza pieces are left over in her plate. This is subtraction. It means taking away. Symbol minus. Symbol for subtraction is minus. Symbol for subtraction is minus. Worksheet number 12. Fill in the boxes. Fill in the boxes. There were dash balloons. How many balloons are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So write 4. There were 4 balloons. How many balloons bursted here? 1, 2 balloons. So write 2. There were 4 balloons. In that 2 balloons bursted. So remaining 1, 2. Now there are 1, 2 balloons. 4 balloons were there. 2 balloons bursted. So remaining 2 balloons. Right? 2. There were how many eggs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 eggs. There were 6 eggs. 1, 2, 3 eggs broken. 3 eggs broken. Right? 3 there. Now 6 eggs were there. Now 3 eggs broken. Remaining is 1, 2, 3. Now there are 3 eggs. Now there are 3 eggs. Worksheet number 13. Subtract and write horizontal subtraction. We are going to do horizontal subtraction. One is done for us. So let's do second one. Here how many tortoises are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many tortoises are there? 5. Minus 3. In that we are going to cancel 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 tortoises are cancelled. So how many tortoises are left over? 1, 2. So the answer is 2. 5 tortoises were there. In that we cancel 1, 2, 3 tortoises. So left over is 2. 1, 2. Now how many cups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cups. In that 4 cups we are taking. 1, 2, 3, 4 cups. In 7 cups we are taking 4 cups. 1, 2, 3, 4. So left over is 3 cups. 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 3. Right? 3. How many ice creams are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now we are taking 7 ice creams in that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Left over is 2 ice creams. 9 ice creams were there. In that we took 7 ice creams. So the leftover is 2 ice creams. So the answer is 2. First write the date 26/3. Then write the heading in the first line. SUBTRACTION. Subtraction. Then leave one line. Start in the next line. Number 1. How many leaves are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4 leaves. How many leaves are there? 4. 4 minus 1. Here the second number is 1. 4 minus 1. So one leaf we are going to take from this. Put one small slanting line, children, and start from right side. Cancel from right side. So how many leaves are left over? 1, 2, 3 leaves. Answer is 3. Second one. How many balls are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 balls. How many balls are there? 6 balls. 6 minus 3. So we are going to take 3 balls from this. Put small slanting line. Start from the right side, children. Cancel from right side. 1, 2, 3. Don't forget, children. Cancel from right side. So we are taking 1, 2, 3 balls. How many balls are left over? 1, 2, 3. So the answer is 3. 5 minus 2. How many cats are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 minus 2. So we are going to take 2 cats from this. Start cancelling from right side. 1, 2. Put one small slanting line, children. Cancel from right side. 1, 2. 2 cats we are taking. So left over is 1, 2, 3 cats. The answer is 3. 7 minus 5. How many apples are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 apples. Now we are cancelling 5 apples in this. Start from right side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many apples are left over? 1, 2. So the answer is 2. 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. 8 minus 4. How many kites are there here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 minus 4. So we are going to cancel 4 kites from this. Start from right side. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 kites we are taking. So left over is 1, 2, 3, 4 kites. So the answer is 4. Here how many cups are there? 1, 2. 2 minus 1. So we are going to cancel 1 cup from this. We are going to take 1 cup from this. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. Answer is 1. HW. Once. Homework one time. Parents, please guide your child to write the homework. Thank you.